Bloemhof Dam has increased their outflow to 1,400 cubics. Let's look at the actual numbers to see what's going on.
Right, so since I started making this video, things have changed dramatically. The website showed a dropping of levels in the rivers above the Vaal, but those didn't correlate with all of the different readings. The Groot Draai overflow is at 1,400 cubic, with the dam, Groot Draai Dam, at 112%. So there's a lot more water going into the Vaal. The Vaal yesterday showed quite a low inflow, but at the moment, the dam is at 110%, outflow 900 cubic. But if you look at the inflow, they suddenly raised the prediction for inflow up to 2,000 cubic, with a peak capacity of more than 113%. And if you look at Bloemhof Dam, the Vet River doesn't show any data. Vaal is showing 1,600 cubic inflow to Bloemhof Dam. And if you look at the dam itself, the dam is at 108%, outflow 1,200. But if you look here, they show that they already raised the outflow to 1,400 cubic and already now raising it to 1,600. And I've also seen announcement that they are going to raise the outflow to 1,800 cubic on the Bloemhof Dam. If we look at the Gariep side, which is at least dropping now, the flow at Aliwal Noord is 1,500, Calydon is 200, so that's 1,700. And the dam, the Gariep Dam, at 112%, that is about the peak predicted capacity. And the inflow is starting to drop off, showing there, what, 1,600. And the outflow is going to be around 1,400. The Van der Kloof Dam is at 107.7%, and that 1,400 inflow, and the outflow at Van der Kloof is already 1,200, and that will probably go up to 1,400. And that the prediction here is just under 1,400 cubic outflow. Peak to be reached by Sunday of about 108.5%. That means that there is a serious flood on its way down the lower Orange River, as serious as the December-January flood was. We're looking at the lower Orange, in other words, from the Vaal coming 1,800, it could be a bit less, the prediction is 1,800, and about 1,400 from Van der Kloof, could be a bit less. So lower range is about 3,000, upper range is about 3,400 cubic. My feeling is go with 3,000 cubic. That's a serious amount of water, and that's actually a flood on the lower Orange. The current flow at Katlani is already at 1,800, and a lot more water on its way down. Looking at the forecast, the next 5 days, the catchment areas, lower estimates is around 15 millimeters, and the area with higher estimates is around 50 millimeters. Hopefully we see less rain in the Lowveld area so that they can recover from their current flood situation. But there's a lot of water. I don't see much in the much relief forecast for the Gamtoos area. There's not much forecast in that 12 millimeters, 18 millimeters. So that's a serious amount of water on its way down, and that's a flood in the Orange once more. Let's see how that plays out. I'll do more updates, more regular updates now.
Anyway, see you on the next one. Cheers.